And there goes Monica to the bench. That's right, puts the extra skater out with a minute 52 left to go. Empty net now. Down on the ice. On a high stick, and now playing it a little ugly here.
Yep, Jamie Langenbrunner jumped Slava Kozlov because I think it was Kozlov that got Neuendijk, and Neuendijk is down and in a bunch of pain.
Neuendijk got hit up high, went down. Kozlov turned back out the center after he apparently hit him. And then immediately Jamie Langenbrunner went after Kozlov.
Here comes Neuendijk. He made a good play here, getting the puck out of the zone. Here comes Kozlov. He caught him right in the neck or the jaw or the ear with an elbow. It's lucky Neuendijk saw him coming or it'd be lights out. He may have nicked him in the jaw because Jones, yeah, look at this, he's checking the jaw. But he was, no question, he was going for him.
Having lined up.
He was going for the cheap shot to the chop, that's for sure.
5 minute major. And a game.
Well, Colin Campbell is here, the czar of punishment of the National Hockey League, was able to see this one live on a replay, and you know the Dallas Stars will submit a tape whether Colin Campbell leaves this building with one or not. Joey Neuendijk's okay.
There it is.
Well, Neuendijk saw him coming, and I'll guarantee you they'd be wheeling him off on a stretcher now had he not seen him coming.
Well, that's one of those to be remembered for future games.